Hi, I am Manuel Villacorta, registered dietitian, nutritionist, and a spokesperson for the California Avocado Commission, and author of 4 nutrition, wellness, and weight loss books. California has been my home for over 30 years. I love everything about California, from its beaches, mountains, and cities, and to all of the fresh produce and delicious food it has to offer. If there's one thing we Californians love, it is avocados. They are a must-have in the kitchen of most California home cooks. As a registered dietitian, I love avocados and I recommend them because they are a good source of fiber and contain 11% of the recommended daily value per 50 gram serving. Fiber adds bulk to the diet and can help you feel fuller faster, which can increase satiety, which is the state of feeling full or satisfied, and can help manage weight. So today I am going to tell you how you can choose a perfect California avocado from your local market, whether you want it ripe for tonight or a few days from now. Here we like to be fresh, healthy, and local. So be sure your avocado label says California or USA to ensure it was grown close to home. As a tip, California avocados are in season from spring through summer. Do you know the avocados mature on the tree, but the ripening process doesn't start until they're picked? The best way to tell if a California avocado is ready to be used is to gently squeeze the fruit in the palm of your hand. A ripe avocado will be firm, but give way to gentle pressure. If an avocado has dents, sunken spots, or is overly soft, avoid it. Don't be fooled. Color alone will not tell you the whole story. Some avocados turn dark green or even black when they're ripened, while others keep the light green color when they're ripe. If you don't have plans to eat your avocados for a few days, you can stock up on unripe hard fruit. If your store only has ripe fruit, you can refrigerate it to hold at the right stage. Another tip, if you need your avocado to ripe quickly, place the avocado in a plain paper bag. Adding an apple or kiwi to the bag will further promote the ripening as a natural hormone gets released by these fruits, which helps the process. Close the bag and store at room temperature and check every day or so to determine if the avocado is ready to enjoy. Choosing the perfect avocado doesn't have to be a hard task, but knowing what to look for will have you eating avocados like a Californian every time. Don't miss the next video when I share how to cut, nick, and peel an avocado to reap the most nutritional benefits.